Step back.
Yeah.
Let us sing a song. You may have never sang in your life.
Yep.
Praise God on that day. We'll be able to sing a song that the created angels can't even sing. That I've been redeemed.
That's right.
I know we can sing that right now, but praise God when we get over there, we'll be able to sing that song and thank our God throughout eternity
for the blood that was shed upon the cross of Calvary for our sins.
Yeah. I'm glad, Lord, that you visit us here this morning.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that I can feel your precious spirit one more time. I bet you are, Lord. You've been good to us far better than we all deserve today. Oh, thank God for that precious touch from the Master's hand that lifts us up, gives us a little bit of encouragement as we go. That song we sang, Victory, Victory in Jesus. You realize we got victory today? And we got that victory over death, hell, and the grave because of what that He done for us on the cross.
Amen.
Praise the Lord for that.
Yes.
Let's get what a day that'll be. Move around, fellowship one with another. We're going to go right on through this. So you all mind the good spirit of the Lord. It's moving so freely here this morning.
Yes, it is.
There is coming a day
when no
Every eye will see him that day.
The one
every knee is going to bow down. Every
tongue is going to
confess. Praise the Lord.
When he dies,
take us to the end.
It's going to
be personal.
He's
going to make it lead us.
And we
what a day that'll be.
The promised land.
Thank you, Lord.
On the day, glorious day, that will be.
There'll be
no sorrow there, no more burdens to bear, no more sickness, no pain, no more fighting over there, and forever that will be with the one who died for me.
What a day.